If the VH1 Hip Hop Honors passed you by Monday night, you should take a second look. The Music Network saluted the Dirty South, but they left out Memphis. Memphis, the heart of the inspiration for rap artists around the country.
You ask T.I., if you ask Lil Wayne, Jeezy, all the people that are out now, some of their influences, they're always going to say, like, Scarface, UGK and A-Ball and MJG when it comes to the South.
K97 DJ Devin Steele says the absence of Memphis was the ultimate show of disrespect.
I think that somebody just really didn't do the research, honestly.
Memphis is home of the blues, birthplace of rock and roll, and the muse for countless rappers. The Bluff City beat started on the shoulders of DJ Squeaky. He produced for 8-Ball and MJG in the late 80s and early 90s. They went on to sell more than 20 million records.
I think they should at least buy the 8-Ball and MJG.
VH1 left out Memphis's current scene too. Yo Gotti, Drummer Boy, and the only hip-hop group to win an Oscar. You know what's hard out here for a 3-6 Mafia.
For them not to, even say anything about us is like, you know, you ain't even studying us, but you'll come take our music, steal our songs, or portray to sound like us and all those things, but you won't credit us for it.
Home of the motherfucking blues. Fuck you mean. Hip hop honors didn't honor us. Memphis, nigga, we here to stay, nigga. 901, we in this bitch. Memphis or die. The movement.